I said I would get it in the last video, and here it is. But it didn't turn out the way I'd hoped it would. I thought it would taste like peanut butter and chocolate together. Instead, it just tastes like Java chips 80% of the time, and the peanut butter-like flavor came after. I think the Java chip flavor is just too strong compared to the chestnut frappuccinos. It might work with mocha sauce, though. Let me know in the comments if you want a video for that.